He had half a chance here for the blistering first sector. Michel Leclerc on his final flying lap at rather good pace to that. But Carlos Sainz might get a chance for another lap. He did go off the track on his previous best. That cost him a lot of time. And as you say, Martin, really unlucky behind the red flag. He'll start ninth on the grids. Disappointment there for Ferrari and Carlos Sainz. But I would imagine Hamilton and Russell delighted with fifth and sixth. They got the Alpine might just pit them to the best of the rest title. Lando Norris pinned the Mercedes by getting onto the second row, taking advantage of Carlos Sainz's rather misfortune in Q3. But for Perez, Verstappen and Leclerc, what a race those three could give us tomorrow at the front of the field. Charles Leclerc very much to the delights of the Albert Park faithful on top tonight. Well,